was just ordained a priest, and yeah, it was incredible. It's an experience that totally transcends one's capacity, one's comprehension. So I for sure ponder on this moment for many, many years. But I'm very excited and very grateful to be here.